We must study the composition of the universe and the various